contentious topic for some people, I think.
All right. Maybe talk about why that is. Lester. Why some people might, once again, Friar Otto's back porch. Saturday evenings, 10 to 11. Coming at you out of the video store at 824 East Center Street. Fine collection of videos. Are we doing okay?
All opinions and quotations in no way represent River West Radio.
Usually Nick would tell me from the back if it wasn't working.
Yeah, no, I'm listening. River West Radio is not
liable. He told, tells me if it's too loud or too soft or
something. Alright, so there's
nice matter in music. Not coming out at all?
I'm going to say that it does, but it's debatable.
Oh, it's not how I turn it on that I see. Okay, it's something back there. I have the red slider up. I see the meter is going.
Back into my 50-minute format here, so I'm going to move a little bit quicker.
Yep.
But I'm going to start with...
Well, you guys will figure out the glitch there. We'll continue on. Getting ready here. Every Saturday evening, 10 to 11. RiverWestRadio.com.
That's all right.
Mention coming to you out of the video store. 824 East Center. Fine collection of videos here to be had for the renting. Stop on by sometime and pick one up. I know a fellow that figures he dropped at least $1,500 in this place over a year or two. Experiencing technical difficulties. Is it working at all, or you just don't hear it? Well, it doesn't really matter to me. That's interesting. Well, we are experiencing technical difficulties. But that doesn't matter. We're still here doing what we do on Saturday evenings. I came on down here, so I may as well just do it like it's happening, and maybe. Yeah, here's Abowitz's Clan of Kirsches. The organization I am attached to is Friar Otto.
Thanks.
Well, we'll just have to wait here until we get further instructions. But even if there's other music going on, it's all just part of the moment, and if it's all being saved and broadcast, why, that's just another episode in the never-ending John Cagean composition I live. As Friar Ottawa. Yes, the best laid plans of mice and men off do go awry.
So you should call him on something. But the phone service is almost it did not was in charge when I came in, and it has not been holding the charge all day. So I don't have a cell phone, but you should call him on cell phone. Yeah. He wants not to. Okay. Elmo, if you want to talk to my cell phone is gonna die soon, and the store phone is totally not in charge. Okay, that's all. Okay.
So should I still stay quiet? Sarah Lou.
He should be able to play, I think.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I don't know.
Yeah, sorry.
Don't matter. Minor technical difficulties straightened out. I am the music minister over at Herz Abowitz's Kleine Kirche, though I'm the only member at the moment of the order, now that Herz Abowitz is more powerful in spirit than he ever was in the flesh. But the work goes on, bearing witness to spirit. Why, Jehovah Witness came to my door today, and I was thinking I didn't have time to speak with her, but I certainly do declare I have a lot in common with them as far as at least bearing witness to spirit. And maybe even some other things. Certain things that they don't seem to be too attached to. We won't get into that now, though.
Thank you.
So when you're with Friarato on the back porch, don't expect no flancy showmanship. Just sitting on my back porch in a sense. While in no time away, bearing witness to spirit. Comfortable. Like I said, this is Friarato's back porch, so I'm essentially pretty much like I do at home, but not exactly. There's a few things I can do at home that I can't do here, so but it's pretty close. Pretty close. One thing I can do at home that I think I can do here is take my boots off, you know. So let me do that for the moment here, you know. Feel a little more comfortable. Mm-hmm. thing that started out with that was branch and the vine. See, you know, as our big brother did maintain that he was the vine and we were the branches, and of course the branches is where the new growth takes place. But of course the branch does get its nourishment from the vine, but where the new growth is taking place is where all the action is and where all the food is being made for the whole organism. So it can be kind of a thing where the vine certainly needs the branches, and the branches definitely need the vine. So it's kind of a nifty arrangementship there. Arrangement is. We'll see how this works. Yep, every Saturday night here, riverwestradio.com. We've got a telephone here. It hasn't rung yet. I wonder sometimes who's listening out there. One guy told me he heard me on the radio, saw me over at the Bremen Cafe there, where you can catch Friar Otto on Thursday evenings at the open stage. Usually get there kind of late. I'm a night owl kind of character. So I'm just wondering what shall come out next. You never plan these kinds of things. You just kind of wait and see what's going to happen. The telephone number here being 935-2951. If anybody has any comments to make, please feel free to call. That number once again, 935-2951. Also, people are willing, able to come on in and sit in if they feel like it. You can always come down to the video store and visit. Or bring your instrument and play along. Thank you. shape, I should say, though they are wayward too. Yeah, these be the sheep that, when the good shepherd calls the flock together to lead them to higher ground, greener pastures, all that kind of thing. Fresher water of life. Ooh, ah, give me a babu epe. Yeah, instead of heeding the call, they run in the opposite direction. And of course, the good shepherd knows all his sheep. He knows when some aren't there. Shepherd, he's gonna go all looking for them lost sheep. Well, he figures they're lost. Well, they are lost, in a sense. Yeah. As the master keeps, the shepherd keeps looking, the sheep keep running further from his presence. One sooner or later, shepherd has to stop looking for a few wayward sheep and go tend the whole rest of the flock. Can't sacrifice the whole flock for a few wayward sheep that don't want to heed the call, seeing as each sheep has free will to respond or not. Sooner or later, the shepherd has to give up. Thank you. Ah, but sheep can always change their ways and answer and finally turn around if they do want to. Come out from all their hiding places. Oh, and all the various hiding places there are. Oh, some try to hide behind rocks. Some hide behind trees. Some try climbing in trees, hiding in caves, holes in the ground, on boats in the ocean. Favorite places to be hiding behind the doctors. Oh, some like to hide behind a religion that's only on their lips but not in their hearts. But you can give up your hiding place and come on, all is forgiven. As long as you haven't lost your immortal soul yet. Our big brother, he did make it kind of obviously there was something to be gained, or perhaps something that was going to be lost. If not properly tended to. Forget, I'm a courtier of the muse. Well, we're gonna leave that one alone for a while. I don't know how many days or weeks I'll leave that one alone for. I think we'll maybe try this out here. Go electrified and see what happens here. Electrifier. Thank you. I spent a lot of time at St. Agnes's. St. Agnes's School for Saints. Yes, where the discipline was swift, sure, and severe at times. But for this, they make no apologies at these types of schools. When you go into a school for saints, it's not supposed to be easy, you know. They're preparing souls for spiritual combat. To be nice to you, they want to make sure that you survive when you get out there in the real spiritual world. And so they make no apologies, and they do not compromise, as their mission is just too important to prepare, as I say, souls for spiritual combat. I was a major there at that school in the forgiveness and the patience categories. Then I still take continuing education courses on occasion. Wow, once in a while we'd have a mixer over there at the school. Why, we'd invite all the devils in hell and all the angels of heaven to come on down, or come on up, or come on down, whichever way you want to look at it. Yeah, get together, you know. Leave your pitchforks and your harps at the door. Let your hair down for a moment. See how the other half lives. Of angel or devil directly in front of you. That's going to be your partner for this first dance. After that, you can choose your partners at will. But as this is a mixer and we want to be meeting and making new friends, ooh, it's a good time to start out the dance with meeting somebody different for a change. Okay, go at it. Tails and their horns yet, or their wings or their halos. You guys, stop slinging them little darts and arrows at me. I said leave me alone now. You are welcome as long as you don't misbehave. And if you do, we're gonna round you up and put you in the timeout room. spend eternity there. For a moment or two. And they'll shake you up a bit. All right, enough of you guys. Cut it out now. All right. Now you mind your manners. Stay away from that punch. That's for the adults, you know. And you can't go into that smoking room either. Principles. I'm a melismaler and a troper. We figured if Gregory could have his chant, so could Herr Zabowitz. Zabowitz and chant. Harking back to the acid rock days. Play forever. Thank you. we're getting ready to wrap things up for the night, so we better get into the last one. Whatever that's going to be, I don't know. Pardon me, to declare. I forget, of course, that I'm not in my bedroom. I'm in public, so to speak, so I really can't. Shouldn't be doing those kinds of things, I guess. Yes. Which one was left? How about this one? Well, I do think I'm gonna see about finishing out with Dream Lover's Eternal. Thank you. And so ends another session of Friar Otto's Backwood TrueWestRadio.com. Au revoir. Put it in turn.